in real life, trilobites were around so long and were so diverse that maybe at least one species may have been very furry. The drawing is a dorsal view, and like some real trilobites, the drawing lacks eyes. This may have been inspired by all yesterdays. Thanks.